Well, good afternoon, everyone. It's a beautiful day here in the city of Atlanta, and I'm just observing the day, taking a check-in to see what nature has to hold for me. As you can see, the wind is blowing, and it feels pretty good to be February and almost the end part of the month, and it feels so good here. This is one reason why I truly appreciate Atlanta and its weather and all that it has to offer me. It's a beautiful city on its whole, and I really enjoy living here. Well, today, I'm going to show you my fabulous find that I found for 49 cents. And today I decided to rock it with this beautiful blouse. The one piece that I liked about this blouse was the fact the sleeve doesn't come all the way down here. It only comes right here, so it makes it super stylish. Plus my collar, it's so unique on its own, and it just flows and drapes right here. I'm going to try to show you the best of it if I could, which is that. I hope you can see it. But yeah, see, the wind is blowing, it's so cool. So yeah, my fab was fine, my earring. My shirt was only $1.20. And it's so cool because I can wear it now, I could wear it in spring, I could wear it in fall, I can wear it in summer, I could wear it all year round, actually. And these are best tips to take for your wardrobe when you're shopping. Don't just get the instant buy. It's okay to get an instant buy right now, but be able to style it later on in your closet, no matter what season it will be. So those are my tips for today. I hope you're enjoying the weather. If you're in the city of Atlanta, get out, enjoy it, get stylish. Also get creative in your closet. Take a color out, such as my green nails, or take a color, the purple, and rock it and style it in your own unique way. Have a fabulous day.